Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for watching in my video. Today is November 11, which is Wednesday. We ready to go travels towards to Canada. From Alaska, we're going to Colorado. And I know it's winter traveling, so we're taking a rest to go travel. But we've been here. We've been waiting for this time. So today is coming and tomorrow our travel. Today we scheduled to get our swab test and to go to the border of Canada. We have to be in 72 hours after we got the test. So stay tuned for another video and please subscribe. I will continue to take video while traveling. Thank you. Hi everyone. Today we're leaving. I'm glad to tell you that we got our swab test and come out negative. So we could proceed going to Canada border. Okay, talk to you soon. Bye. There's stop. Stop area.
Oh, no.
Get the next one. Oh, look at that. What is that? Snow?
Snow on the top.
Oh my gosh.
What are they doing coming back? Or maybe they're here. Driving in the road. Yeah, that's too much noise. If I have to, I just take it off. Code 273. It's about 5 hours.
November from Alaska
in November.
down. Drop down, then you go up.
Yeah, you're gonna get this all the way through, probably until we get, what's that?
White Horse?
Maybe, no, no. Get it going through all the way to maybe Fort Nelson at least. Look, it's got ice up there.
Yeah. It's snowing over there. This one here. Looks like they have snow. Maybe this morning. Right now it's 4 o'clock. Is it 4 o'clock? Mountain, you got a lot of snow. At least the road is not icy. And
the road is nice.
Very nice.
I mean, yeah, you know, it's not the best road. It's a lot of turn in and ups and downs.
Yeah, but at least it's not.
As far as solid thing, ice. They're probably going to be going ice fishing there.